AJ Harris and Dunbar could be seeing Franklin in the regional final. First up, Eaton, Harris and company come out meaning business. The future Buckeye with the steal goes end-to-end for the layup. And Harris is just a thief. Swipes the ball away again. This time, Terrance Landers. Count it and the foul. 16-0 run to start the game for Dunbar. I think that's pretty good. More from Harris. Sick up and under for the reverse layup plus the foul. Dunbar wins with ease 101-30.